Hey YouTube, I saw in a audio showroom a spotlight to highlight the speakers and its amplifiers. So I have thought that this will be a good DIY opportunity. So what I did was to purchase a Landlite 5 watts LED MR16 model and a Landlite spotlight. This is a silver one and a couple of wires, plug and a wire stripper. So I will use this as a DIY to highlight my speakers and amplifier. So this is the end result using those materials. So it's very easy to create and or to make, and it cost just barely $17. So this is the outcome. In the night I can simply plug this DIY spotlight to highlight my speaker and amplifier. So that's it. See you on my next video, and don't forget to subscribe and put down your comments below on your other suggestions. Thank you.